Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, the Hundred Years War. Hey guys, welcome back to my Bladestorm walkthrough. As always, I did some off-screen farming, and today I'll be doing a main story battle. I either decide for him to be on the French side or the British side. So, you guys are about to see the first video of my French character soon. Of course, with this character, I'm staying with the British. Well, this main story battle's gonna take cutscene. Shut up. I'll shut up.
Archers, prepare to fire! Pretender of France, with this act, we do hereby declare war!
As I was saying, this is a pretty long main story battle, and I'm pretty sure I won't be able to finish it in one day. It's probably take several days, because each day is only 10 minutes long. And we're forced to start here, so... And the time schedule is unlimited, so you can take it as many days as you
want.
Let
these French churls feel the wrath of our glorious nation.
Be not swept away by the enemy. Remain resolute. First, we must crush their spirit.
Now, the King of England and Prince Edward will not move until you've captured the village on the right-hand side where I'm going right now. You gotta secure the front line first, I think. What I should do is grab an archer unit, because there's lots of cavalry to fight here. For example, Frederick over there needs to die. I'm too far away. Now take your time with this, you do not want to rush, because you can die and retreat. And as soon as you die, you'll lose this main story battle completely. You can't play it ever again. So save often. Save after every day. Fire! Oh, I see another unit coming up. Who is it? Baldwin, or I don't know how to say your name, just die. See, archers are really good against horsemen. The problem is, half the arrows miss, even if you lock on correctly. Where are you going? Fight me. I missed six of them, I think. Where is he going? Whoa, no. Run! Oh, he's sprint ability. Get some distance. Help me, Earl of North something. I should grab a different unit, eh? Oh, it's not clubs. Clubs are also good against cavalry. Just keep that in mind. Oh my god. Philip La Bonne Marie. You do not want to fight those two. Especially if you're under level, they will tear you apart. They are the unique officers, like Prince Edward. So I'm gonna retreat and just head for the village. I think it's a castle I'm heading to. Gather, men. Charge! Oh, I'm at disadvantage here. Oh, I'm holding my own against two disadvantaged units here. Ooh, I need that. Give me that. Yes, now you can't hurt me at all. I'm just going for the captain of this group. Knock her out. One sword swing. Yay. Ooh, perfect. Let's grab this. Rush them down. I don't care if you have the advantage. Oh, I have the advantage. That made a big dent. I'll circle around. Actually, I think I want to help the front line here against Philip Lebon. Because the base camp commander appeared here, and I don't want to lose his position. Charge! Oh my god.
Stand against me shall meet their end. En garde.
Marie is a fencer, which I have the advantage over her. But Philip Lebon is a lancer, and I don't have the advantage over him.
You deserve no praise for simply doing your job.
Oh, Edward and John advanced. I guess the King of England hasn't advanced yet. You know, I think we're gonna be okay, but I'm gonna do one more rush in. Against some damage. Barely made a scratch. You know what, since Prince Edward is up here, I think he can take care of Philip. Because Marie is no threat to her. Because Marie is a fencer, they are weak against cavalry. I'm gonna grab this.
Forward! Onward to victory!
Is the base captain out? No, not yet. I think it has like one or two more base points left. Perhaps this confrontation, it will be zero. Charge! There we go. Base points are gone. It's going. Clearly in the front lines, Edward won. Because everything is calm. Ooh, fencers. I'm just gonna run past them. Again, I'm not- oh my god! Completely got wiped out there. Okay, you guys are weak against fencers. And arrows aren't that great. Yeah, I'm at disadvantage of everybody. Okay, I'm gonna play sneaky. Because I can't wait for the main army to show up. It's gonna take too long, it's a waste of time. If the base commander's out, can I sneak in and get rid of him? The entrance is only here and on the other side, which is the army is. Oh good, they're being lured out. I'll just sneak in. I'll run past these guys with a quick march. Excuse me. Go for the base commander. Ouch. For them, for me. Here come the fencers. Gotta take out the commander fast. Oh my goodness. There we go. There we go, the main English force has begun to advance. What should I grab here? I guess I should head for the front lines too. Get to go off to get to the front lines. Hopefully there's a cavalry unit I can pick up here. Yeah, there is. But it has an armor icon over it. Oh, no it doesn't. Does it? I can't see from this distance. My eyes are bad. No, it doesn't. But since we're about to enter battle, I don't think it's time to switch. Don't run me over. I did not mean to pick up an elite post lane. It's different, it's a new unit, that's for sure. They're technically club, I think. Ow. But they have one unique ability, and their ability is able to shoot. I completely missed. Stop running me over, stupid horse. You know what, I'll ignore you. Show off the slingshot ability. Does massive amounts of damage. But the distance isn't too far. It's kind of funny, we're throwing rocks at him. With a little racket. I've got a minute left, I just flew around. Oh, it's a long cooldown. Ooh, I don't have to match up with those guys. Does a lot of damage even though it's a disadvantage. Down run. Seconds left, what can I do in 30 seconds? I'll grab these halberd guys. And rush these guys down and get some experience. And I got Bladestorm when it's about to end. Not afraid of you, I have 3 seconds to live anyway. See? It's a really long main story battle. I will probably continue the battle in the next video. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.